Norwegian is really encouraging guests to do their check-in on the app versus bringing in paper copies of documents to embarkation. Before you begin, grab passports for everyone in your party and have a passport-type picture of each person on your phone or your device. Let's begin on the main page of the app. Click on the three bars in the top right corner, which causes a pop-out. In the list, choose Online Check-In. First thing you'll notice are the names on the tabs in Online Check-In. You will be doing a separate check-in for every person in your party. You will also notice there are 8 sections in each person's check-in that has to be completed. When a section is completed, a green check will be added to the section. You will only need to return to the check sections if you need to update or change information. Section 1 is personal information, which includes full name, date of birth, email address, gender, and if you've ever cruised before. Section 2 is contact information, such as mailing address, phone number, and an emergency contact of someone not traveling with you. Section 3 is proof of citizenship, where you'll be entering your nationality, passport number, and expiration date of passport. Section 4 is the travel information. This is where you will tell Norwegian if you are flying or driving to the cruise. If flying, Norwegian wants your flight information. Don't worry if you're like us and have not booked your flights yet. You can skip this or any other incomplete section and come back to them at a later date. Section 5 is add-ons. This is where you can buy travel insurance, or it's another location on the app where you can upgrade your drink package or your Wi-Fi. Section 6 is onboard payment. This is where you'll enter the credit card they'll be used for your onboard charges. Norwegian is adamant they do not want cash being used on the ship. Two things to note. One, once you've entered the information for one person, you can click a box and use the same credit card information for all the rest of your party. And two, an option is now to get a paperless statement of all your charges, which will allow you to see your charges on this app versus standing in line at customer service during your trip. Section 7 is a biggie. This is the section where you will acknowledge that you are aware that to be able to cruise a Norwegian cruise ship, you have to be vaccinated. You will also provide here proof that you are vaccinated. Third, you will also acknowledge that you're willing to take a COVID test at embarkation and randomly and at will of the ship. Here, you will also upload your picture. Note, this section will not get a green check mark when you've completed everything. Norwegian will be adding information as it comes available and up to 21 days before your cruise ship. So make sure you come back here at the earliest 20 days before and complete whatever has been added to Section 7. Section 8 is where you electronically sign your Norwegian Cruise Line guest contract. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, and while you're at, subscribe to my channel and enjoy some more of my great travel videos.